गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वी कैन लर्न ए न्यू टॉपिक दैट इज लिटिल टाइगर एंड बिग टाइगर. लिटिल टाइगर बिग टाइगर. सी हियर इन दिस यूनिट आल्सो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट एनिमल्स. सी विदाउट एनिमल्स वी कांट लिव. वी हैव टू गिव इनफ केयर टू द एनिमल्स. If we are not caring the animals, if we are not caring the pet animals or domestic animals, it won't be good for us. Most of the animals are decreasing their number nowadays because of hunting. People are hunting the animals for their teeth and their horn and for they are very valuable things. Yeah, their teeth, tiger's teeth, elephant's teeth, and its trunk also very expensive. So people will hunt these animals, and because of this hunting, animals numbers are decreasing in the forest. So we should not do like this. People are doing like this, and for understanding this, we have got two topics like this. We have learned about a puppy, that was a poem. In this chapter, you are going to learn about a tiger. So how the wild animals are living in a forest, what is their home, and their little children, what we call these animals children. We will learn all these things in this topic. Okay children, teacher will read the topic, and after that I will explain. Little tiger, big tiger. There was a mother tiger and her small tiger cub. They lived near a river in a shady jungle. When the sky was dark, the mother tiger hunted for deer and pig. The tiger cub stayed close to his mother's side. This story is about a big tiger who is the mother tiger and a little tiger who is the cub. Kid of a tiger known as cub. So both of them lived in a jungle near a river. The cub was too small in the earlier days, so only its mother tiger who used to go hunting at the dark. When she used to go to hunt for deer and pig, the little tiger cub accompanied her. When the langur monkey saw her, he called a loud, harsh call, "Watch out, a tiger is coming." The Samba deer bellowed. The Kaka deer barked, and sometimes he game got away. She hunted then for jungle fowl, for peasant and for frog, or went to the river for fish, and she did not hunt every night. Once when she was going for hunting animal, there was a langur monkey. He noticed that there is a tiger coming for hunting. So he shouted louder, so the other animals could be aware of the tiger. Because of that, there was a Samba deer bellowed, means to shout louder. He bellowed maybe out of fear. So there was Kaka deer who had barked. In this way, they have managed to go out of that place and escape from the hunt. Now the mother tiger decided to hunt for fowl, peasant and frog. She went to hunt the fish from the river, but she didn't use to hunt every night. If the moon was bright, the mother tiger lay down and waited for the dawn. She twitched the tip of her tail, and the tiger cub pounced on her tail again and again. So the mother tiger always hunted at the dark time. If the moon was bright, she waited for the dawn. Till then, she rested. She twitched the tip of her tail, means she gave a sudden jerk to her tail, and the little cub played with her tail. If he went too far away, the mother tiger called him with a low, quiet grunt. The tiger cub came back, but he did not like to stay near his mother in the jungle at night. Sometime the cub went far away from his mother, but the mother tiger called him to come back. However, the cub did not like to stay with his mother tiger all the time. One night, the mother tiger was tired and closed her eyes. The tiger cub saw a tiny frog hopping along the ground. The tiger cub pounced, but the frog hopped away. He chased the frog and caught it and turned to show his mother, but she was not in sight. Instead, he saw a tiger bigger than his mother near him in the jungle. So, once the mother tiger was very tired, she closed her eyes and rested. The tiger cub noticed a frog hopping along the ground. He pounced upon it, but he could not catch it. He thought if he would catch the frog, he would be able to show his mother. But he was just not able to catch the frog. So again he tried to catch it and he got the frog in his mouth. He was very happy. He wanted to show his mother that he was learned hunting. When he turned around, he didn't see his mother. Instead, he saw a very big tiger in front of him. The tiger was even bigger than his mother. The tiger's green eyes glistened as he watched the tiger cub. The tiger cub was frightened. He could not hide or run. He let the frog hop away. The tiger crept up closer to the little tiger cub. Now the tiger cub was frightened because of the large size of the tiger and his big eyes were glistening upon him. He wanted to run away to his mother, but he could not. Even the frog hopped away from his mouth. The bigger tiger was coming to closer and closer to the cub. But a roar filled the jungle, the roar of the mother tiger. She faced the other tiger and she went away. The mother tiger liked to roar aloud, big tiger roar, to tell all the other animals in the jungle that she was there. All the other animals in the jungle kept far, far away. Suddenly, he heard a big roar of a tiger. Who was that? That was his mother. She came there at the sight. She faced the big tiger and the tiger went far away. Both the mother tiger and cub tiger loved to roar aloud and tell all the other animals in the jungle that they are there. So all the other animals used to run far away from them. The tiger cub also liked to roar. A loud tiger cub roar to tell all the other animals in the jungle that he was there. But all the other animals in the jungle were not afraid at all and none of them ran away. Little tiger also liked to roar, but all the other animals in the jungle were not afraid of him because he is very small. He wanted to roar aloud like his mother. But there came a year when the small tiger cub was a full grown tiger. He walked for miles alone, hunting for game at night. When he roared to tell all the other animals in the jungle that he was there, all the other animals in the jungle kept far, far away. And the great big tiger that had been a small tiger cub, Hearing his own loud roar, smiled to himself, a great big tiger smiled. So later on, the little tiger grew into a big tiger. Whatever he learned from his mother, he wished to follow that. He used to go for hunting at night. When roared aloud, all the other animals went far away from him. He became an adult tiger and he smiled to himself, a great big tiger smile. Children, you should read this story several times.